All right, let's see. Let's see. Hi there. It is indeed plant time. Oops. Actually, I take Kenji Glove off of. I take everything off of Fry. Yeah, plant time, yay. Are you hyped? I don't know if I like plants too much. Yeah, Scarlet and Wisdom. Where are we going? Glory of Evil. Lakshmi's charm protection. All the way down there. There's no other way to get it except going down this way. No, I won't. I have no way to stop trying. One of the vines does charm, I think. You've never seen a sexy ass plant? No, we'll try the plant. The bombs probably won't be much fun either, so. Dodge has resistance to all elements, so. Hopefully that does something. Okay, gonna dispel all of you right off the bat. Here is Ayaka. And get those buffs out of here. Now, what do you mean, to? Pistol. Okay. Okay, so if I'm right, I have to seal turn one. Oh, right there. Ooh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, wow. Oh. Wow. Physical tank. Okay. Physical tank. That's so bad. Oh, man. Yeah, physical tank looks like it works. Okay. I thought I'd need another one. Turns out you don't. Okay. Take one. No, it does not. That thing just fucked me up. And then that could cast Dark. And let's get Bosh Tanky. First, actually, I'm gonna take screenshots so I know how to build them for Dad and Mom Bomb if I decide to go that route. I might try both. What am I looking for? Ooh, I hope none of these things do lightning damage. Do they have anything doing? Do they do lightning? I don't think so. Okay. And no. I can't stop charm, so I just gotta hope it doesn't charm anyone I'm playing. Oh no! Why would you update your unit? I need a Dark Phoenix. Sweet. Still a Dark Phoenix. Okay, I don't need a strong one, I just need to survive. Okay, Bosh. Physical tank this time. Better. Just stopped. This is not going much better at all. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong thing. That's why. I really only have fire to deal with this thing. This is gonna be no damage. 1% each hit. Nice. Nice. Perfect. Wow. Beautiful. This is not gonna go well. Oh, Bosh got stopped. This is not going well at all. Oh, when's done being a vehicle. This is so bad. This is a piece of shit. Oh, man. This is so bad. I need some dedication, but I need to get someone alive. I think this is dark damage. Bosh died so hard he died twice, I think. Oh wait, no, I don't think he had to. Alright, let's do this. Nice, they came back and they got killed again. Crazy. it would appear that way. It would appear I have died. You want to try bombs? Let's try bombs. Absolute tank of a man right here. Okay. I don't think I have Sirius at 6-star. Any star, so time to bring out someone who I haven't used in forever. Yeah, she's my only green mage right now. Stack HP on her. Halloween hat. I did laugh at you. But I said she had her uses. I said she had her uses, and right here. Here's her uses. I totally said she had her uses. Get out of here. Oh, now you're just trying to make me look bad. Wow, why are you calling out my unsuccessful stream? I'm gonna try something probably dumb. How is my lapis going? Because I had to expand my my equipment slots. So I just spent 500 to expand it. Because we'll be getting lapis soon enough. So I spent some to expand. No, I just need lapis, that's all. Slots. Not lapis. I mean lapis and slots. I also need defense. Terrible defensive stat. Absolutely terrible. I have no way to deal earth damage. Deal with stone. She still has 700 magic. She's so fucking strong. Oh, you can get out of here. Stone. Knew it, sure. This is just a test run anyway. Hello, bombs. I do. How'd you hear that? Oh, well, I'm in line. Thank you. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I have no ice damage. I can't kill Mom Pom. Alright, well at least it's supposed to make me how much damage I can do to Dad Mom. Okay. Bravo, great run. I was too distracted by how much of a bad girl you are. That's what did me in. You don't know what's gotten into you lately? Oh, I wish I was too. No laughter here, just complete seriousness. Oh, you're totally serious. You don't have to deny it, don't worry. I understand. Yeah, I forgot Victor was only a provoke tank. So that's why I'm swapping out Riku now. Yeah, I'm not the smartest person here. Well, that looks more like a smile to me. So I'm gonna pretend you're smiling to that. Just a case. Oh. Oh my god, I'm still an idiot. I still know ice damage. It's the most adorable thing I've ever seen. Oh, I'm still dumb. Why did I attack Mom Mom? I meant to target Dad Mom. Magoo did distract me. Why do I have lid here? Might be time to end a series. Demon killer would be better here, but not the sure out of it anyway. Okay, I should give this. Let's do this separate. Thank you. Yeah, I'm wasting Cactuars actually, because he's a max level king mini Chars. But, I need a green mage. Oh, whoops, forgot to level. My magical powers have grown exponentially. This must be what you call an awakening. I shouldn't have done that, wouldn't she? Yeah. Oh, she gets what I need at level 100. Of course. So I actually need our legend. You had an awakening yourself? What kind of awakening? Wow, how dare you shitpost. This is such a waste, oh my god. How dare you shitpost in mine? Oh, now I get the great success, really? Whatever, I'll get enough King Cactuars eventually. Dare you shitpost in my chat?
God, I'm an idiot.
Oh my god, my eyes so dumb. Oh my god. I'm just an idiot right now. Here comes the fun part where I have to farm. This is terrible. Truly, truly terrible. Are important. I finally figured out how to make a mod. Welcome to the big green. Oh my god, terrible. This is mod abuse if I've ever seen it.
I needed 9. Actually, how many did I get here? Green ochre. I need 8 green ochres.
This has also been worth all of my lap position data. See how many I get on this one. Six more to go. Look at your olive, 1541 attack. Yeah, I won't lie, that's a pretty bad hat.
You don't need Buster Style. You can put an attack materia there instead or something. And that'll make your attack higher. Because you're already on the double hand cap. Even without Buster Styles 100%. Because of Olive's stupidly high heavy arms proficiency passive when enhanced. Alright, shoot shot. See how much damage you do here. Nice shot. Didn't get any of this run, that sucks. Look at you, you're stronger than a 7-star. Why is he so weak, actually? Why is he so weak? Oh. Olive probably gets a shit ton of attack from... It's only 20% attack. Why is this Olive so weak? Yeah, you do. It's from your stream. It's finality. I can't figure out why they're so weak. Think, do they have her? They have 200%. They have 200% true double hand. Or 200% double hand. I guess the extra 100% is a big deal. That's probably why they don't have. But yeah, if you put an attack material on now, you might be able to break. You might be close to 1600, maybe break 1600, I'm not sure. Yeah, I can't figure out why it's so low, even without spiking. Nor can I figure out what they're even trying to do with this island. Like, why was this put up? Such an odd olive build. Ah, so close. Do you have... Oh, I didn't even notice how many I just got there. Do you have a better hat? Yeah, do you have a better hat? We need three more. Olive can only equip hats, right? Your best bet is a tiger mask. But it only adds plus 4 more attack, but with 300% double hand, that's adding plus 12 more attack. Oh, hold on. I gotta look at the bottom. I wasn't.
You killed a Gaion? I told you, you look at you!
I knew you could do it. I'm so proud of you. I actually have a smile. Okay, I don't know if you can probably hear the smile in my face. Very proud of you. Asshole, why would you even add me? I hate when people do that. Oh, I'm not putting it on the face cam. Fuck that. This is YouTube. I'm not putting it on for hundreds of people. Next time I'll make this stream private or something, then I'll do it. Oh, why are you doing that face? Don't do that. I'll do it next time. Why are you sad? Don't be sad. Oops, wrong one.
Please don't be sad.
There's no Rams that has it. I can't get points. I don't get stuck dry. There, happy. Hmm.
Why'd you even make me put it on? Oh my goodness. Really? I just need two more. Well, you got your proof. What do you mean, what am I trying to do? I'm trying to get this damn crest. Then I take on the bombs. Yeah, it's really hard to get a small crest. I mean, there's so many that drop, but there's three different kinds. Did I tell you I bit the inside of my mouth last night? Yeah, and it wasn't just like a normal, like, small bite. I bit it hard. I was bleeding. Like, not much, but there was, you could definitely taste it, and I could taste it for like 20 minutes, and it was the worst. It was very painful for a bit. Now it's just like, you can feel like a swollen part in the back of my mouth. Just kind of awkwardly there. Is that a green? I think that's a green orchis. I think I'm done. Why they put, like, oh, it's definitely green. I am indeed done. I think. Not sure. It's breaking. We're good? Okay. I'm done. I'm good. him to fight the bombs. Two, four, five. Seven. Here's something I want that'll confuse everyone. Two healers, but my healer isn't. My other healer isn't actually the healer. Bet you didn't see that coming. Yeah, I'm talking to just you. You're my best bud. Oh, wait. I don't need anti-disaster items. What do I do? What do I do? What do I equip on her? Fair enough. Alright. Let's anything with it right now. You know, it's a shit, actually. Well, that ended well. I dispelled them all. I used the spell gun. I think it was the thunder bomb that did me in. I don't, because I have serious enhanced, but only for fire and ice. What if I use a magic tank and Sarah? I can't bring a well home because I have no ice damage then. Oops. Why did I go there? Oh my god, why did I go there again? It's terrible. Brew. I need you to put up the strongest Conchira you can. There, you shouldn't have any limits now, you're a mod. Actually, idea. Rue, put up a Conchira with Fry's Needle. Exactly. And she has double demon KR. Dad Bomb should die quickly. Yeah, if you could put as much demon killer as you can too. Dad Bomb should die quickly too. I hope I got this. Might as well do the raid while I'm waiting. Probably not, because Sirius has 100% buffs because enhancements. Yeah, Sirius can 100% fire, ice, and lightning. If you go back a little bit, I literally just leveled Sirius on this stream, wasting some of my full max leveled King Mini Jars. What do you mean? Oh, like if it would all... It she has specific elemental attacks, so the needle wouldn't matter. Yeah, I think it just uses a specific element attached to it. Not her weapon element. Either way, the damage will be half and half, so... We'll test it out right here. No, I'm just going to test it straight up on Elite. We're going all in. Here's the part where Sephiroth counters. Alright, let's test this out. Use it on Bomb Festival. I thought it would half and half. Apparently it doesn't work at all. Okay. I have no way to deal ace damage without taking out someone on my team. Oh my god, she has a fire katana. Are you kidding? I can't. I don't think I can kill these things. I literally don't think I can kill these things. If I don't dispel, yeah, sure, yeah, this will be what happens. Oh, the damage, no, this isn't Elite. The damage gets banked fine. I survived the first turn easily. It was a self-destructing thunder bomb that killed me, I think. like literally the only lightning I could affect.
Rena for Fry.
Darn.
But I can't build Fry. Because Kanshira has all my... Kanshira has all my hybrid stuff.
Like, literally all of my hybrid stuff. Oops. My Fry would be weak as hell. I mean, I guess I could do, like, maybe max magic Fry.
Which one saps your MP?
Dad bomb. Yeah, so I'm probably gonna want to kill him first.
Okay, so put up the Kanshiriest Kanshira you can, like the strongest Kanshira you have. And I'll see if I can burst Dad Bomb turn one. Yeah, no needle. Your Olive has 1600 attack? Oh, no, that's pretty sexy. There's something about just that, the perfect 1600, just that perfect number. What if I do a single wielding Fry? And give her stone. Sixty-nine, nice. Stone blade's hybrid damage. You had your Fry single wielding?
Okay.
So. Now I just need your Conchera. Did you pick her up? Or? You did. Okay, let's check this shit out. Service. Okay, here's to bursting dead on turn one. Whenever we find her. I don't think your Conchera is as strong as Rude's. You're starting to get a lot of magic material, though. You could probably start building your Fry if you get her needle. Okay. Alright, let's burst this asshole turn one. Wait. Wait. I'm not gonna have Fry do anything turn one. I have an idea. Okay, you know that was accidental. Alright, Great Bomb Festival, we are bursting this thing down. Okay, good. He's fine. Fry? Yeah, I'll see you. Oh my god, I just realized you're going to take a lot of fire damage. Try. There. You lose some magic, but you stay alive. Okay. Fingers crossed this thing gets bursted down. Okay, here we go. Oh shit, she does. Okay. Don't let me down, Rue. Oh my god, Rue. I said no Fry's needle. And I looked at it too, and I didn't even notice. I told you not to put on Fry's needle!
Oh my god.
Alright. Oh man. Alright, this round's over. I did look, that's the problem, I did look. I don't think he would have died in one turn anyway. What am I doing? I need to dispel. What is killing everyone? What's the threshold? They didn't hit a threshold. Well, I mean, now they did. What threshold? Oh, every 20%. Well, they're about to kill me again, so they just didn't really their gold. Thank you. Ooh.
Yeah.
It's whatever. I can't pull this off right now.
See this guy right here?
This guy right here? See this? This did me in. This killed me right here. Did a small one explode? I don't think so. I did check it, and that's the problem. I checked it, and I didn't even notice the prize needle. Yeah, that's my bad. About to grab Nalu over here. Nah, you don't suck. It's my bad. I should have noticed. Like how you can tell Olive is a global exclusive because of her number. Compared to everyone else. Do the story? Why would I do the story? I need tickets. That's true, I do need Alan Taylor. You want me to fight Siren one star room? I can fight Siren one star.
Siren 1 star, I'm pretty confident I can beat. You're watching on YouTube, just rewind a bit. Something hit Warrior of Light. I'm gonna assume it was a bomb exploding on him. The Thunder Bomb exploding on him. Yeah, I always have a scroll recovery just in case. Where even is that? Yeah, but what hit Warrior of Light exactly? Dispelling the bombs is fine. Because they wouldn't be able to damage anyone anyway. I have 100% buffs up. I don't know what happens in here. Wind damage. I think anyone here has wind damage. Oh, I guess bomb does something. Yep.
Oh, didn't know that.
Okay, so both bombs. Oh, the mom first. Okay, if we're gonna go to kill the mom first, then you should probably just put up your fry next time I do it. And then we'll just burst Mom Bomb down into the mom. Definitely tomorrow, I'm not doing it tonight. 1, 2, 3. And... a chicken. Is that right? Nah, I'm just dumb. That's something I should have noticed, like, in the mirror. Oh, chat stopping. Wow. Didn't realize Orlando had a stop. Oh, that's good. Oh, yeah. Wait, cure burn summoner. care that much about the story. Let's slap that rid of you. I can unlock Alexander. And there's the chain. Oh, wow, I walked down on this center else. literally still the same thing. Very close. There, Nihilo. Why do you hate this one so much? Is it because they're trashy and your choice figures? I agree. Yeah, I kinda wish they didn't go to people who had a call. Thank you.
There was a no magic mission. Whatever.
Back to brandishing.
Can't be garbage for generating. That's a 47 thing.
You need to, use eccentric. Get Riku's pouch in there.
Oh, this is a true double hand stepper on it. I don't know why I brought it.
I need more LD on Lid, let me tell ya. This, here's my Lid with half of her LD stuff missing memories.
Double overdrive? No, it's for anyone.
You can do it, Christy. I believe in you.
Give up, Brew. Never give up.
You can do it. Nothing is impossible.
Just do it.
I could one shot to start out in the same. Maybe I can. That'd be funny.
He probably has more defense than most things.
I'll see if I can one-shot two star out too. No limit burgers. Clear that out. I mean, can have a party of five or less. Okay. Greetings, you have done well to come to such an awful place. I do not believe we have met. I am afraid I am without a proper name, but it is a pleasure to make your acquaintance all the same. This is the Esper. He doesn't seem all that strong. Don't forget the size of the magical circle outside. There is no doubt this Esper has an incredible amount of power, a hidden power. To let our guard down would be a death sentence. You honor me with your visit. Please allow me to greet you properly with an exchange of blades. Here he comes. Holy shit, he just did he? This isn't the actual. Oh. Wow. You're gonna die next turn, so it doesn't matter. Splendid. Thank you for allowing me to observe your skills in battle. Now then, since you have defeated the envoy, you have grant to proceed. Alexander. Wait, what do you mean? Please, allow me to send you along, and do be careful. These are sound effects. Why were we sent back inside? Look, the building. It's moving. So that's why the seal is so large. The entire structure itself is the Esper. Are you saying we have to fight that giant thing? We have no choice. Come. Okay, this could be stupid or this could go well. Oh, this is so perfect.
Okay, Aranaya. See how much damage you do. Okay, you're gonna kill Alexander immediately.
You can't even see how much damage she does because his health is at the bottom.
Was I supposed to do anything?
No limit boost. I don't need water maker.
I have much more fun doing damage.
No talk. Hey, it's that robot from before. Something's different, though. You called yourself an envoy. Do you speak to us on Alexander's behalf?
Alexander is the holy arbiter, given form by the gods to deliver divine judgment. You have been deemed just and shall be granted authority as warden of his power. So, what exactly does that mean?
I believe it means we have been approved to control Alexander and his power to deliver judgment.
Authorized to pass divine judgment? That actually does sound a bit scary.
That's true.
And I'm only human, or from judgment may be as imperfect as we are. I have no desire to possess control with such tremendous power. Perhaps Alexander would agree to lend us the strength instead. I would make a covenant with him as we have with the other Espers.
A covenant? Dot, dot, dot.
Very well, child of man, the covenant shall be forged. Yes, for Alexander has joined the party. Yay! Covenant, how fascinating. You were the first to suggest this thing. Alexander agreed to your covenant. His strength shall be yours to be acquired. Your wardenship does not grant you the full authority of his power. Pray not the adjudicator becomes the adjudicator. Thank you, we will be careful. I am but an envoy that moves by the will of Alexander as his mission has ended. I pray for your safe journey and unfaltering righteousness in your hearts. Farewell.
Are you just going to explode now?
No, you're dead.
Okay.
He stopped moving. His power granted by Alexander, and he fulfills his purpose. Thank you for your faith. I swear his power will be used for good. Yada yada yada.
I'm only doing this cutscene because you like Alexander so much.
One last lap is refilled to get Alexander.
Okay, Alexander, time to fight your 2-star version.
Why did I press Vortex?
I don't know why I'm bringing Fry along, but whatever.
This one will never move again. Oh, yes. Okay, he's moving again. Ah, it spoke. It has come to my attention that I neglected to tell you one thing. Alexander's full might cannot possibly be drawn out after only one trial. Now, however, is a suitable time to evolve his power. I tried the plant room. I got screwed up. In other words, your next trial awaits. Face Alexander once more and demonstrate the righteousness of your souls. Oh shit, he was deep down again and just wasted no time getting up in here. No. How does one hurt Alexander? This feels like it should do a lot of damage, and it did nothing. I guess it's a physical attack. I'm so confused. What is this fight? He's casting so many holes, but they're not doing any damage. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna jump into the air this turn. Thank you.
Oh!
Take that.
Take that.
You have been hurt. Yeah, apparently. I don't know whose bright idea that one was. Is he guarding? I mean, I guess I'll get out of there. This is such a weird fight. This is such an awkward fight. You literally just have to... You just face tank him? For a few turns and then he dies? Is that really? You have been judged worthy. The time has come.
Yes, sir, Alexander of all.
Marvelous. You have done well to draw out Alexander's power.
I bid you farewell once more, brave warriors.
Wink. I'm dead.
Dot, dot, dot. He says that, but I get the feeling we'll be meeting him again soon enough. Was that really? What was that two-star fight? I expected, like, Leviathan-level two-star fight. What was that? Okay, time to accept some lapis and stuff. I don't understand. Okay, Alexander, done. I'm so confused. Oh, he has magic machine killer. How do I get to that? Through here. Wait, no, I wasn't paying attention. Through here.
Okay, there's Alexander for ya.
The most confusing Ezra fight of all time.
Okay, I think that's it for the stream. It's getting kind of late for me anyway, and I still need to do stuff. Thanks everyone for watching. Especially the absolute failure that was my mom and buying attempts. Actually, I'll do the raid real quick. And then I'll summon. All I need is a trust and honor 7. I just don't understand what that fight was. I don't know what happened.
Stream where you quit. Bye.